Everybody, welcome to my class. Remember, I am Miss Erika Mora, your English teacher, and today we are going to continue learning a lot topics in English version. Okay, are you ready to start learning? Yes? Excellent. The topic for today is about the look. We have some things. Okay? Today we're going to talk about the clothes and some accessories. Okay, pay attention please. Now I'm going to show you some pictures about these vocabulary words. Look, we have suit, suit, tie, tie, look, sweater, sweater, it is a red sweater. Skirt, skirt, it is a purple skirt. Remember that you have to practice the pronunciation at home. Repeat after me, please. T-shirt, t-shirt, it is a green t-shirt. Jeans, jeans, they are blue jeans. Dress, dress, it is an orange dress. Jacket, jacket, it is a blue jacket. Shoes, they are red shoes. Raincoat, raincoat, it is a yellow raincoat. Shirt, shirt, it is a blue shirt. Boots, boots, they are brown boots. Good, amazing. We can use it in cold mornings. Scarf, it is a green scarf. Scarf, repeat at home. Remember, look, we have belt. Belt, brown belt. My favorite, flip-flops, flip-flops, also can name sandals. Sandals or flip-flops are the same. Hat, hat, it is a green hat. Shorts, shorts, they are shorts. Cap, cap, it is an orange cap. Look, I have to say the difference. I'm going to show you two pictures and look the difference. They are similar but not the same, okay? It is t-shirt, camiseta. Shirt, camisa, okay? It's not the same, please. Now, I want to show you some more. Look, these are some accessories. Bracelet, bracelet, okay? You have to put in here. Bracelet, okay? We have other. Watch, watch, okay? Look, it is a ring, ring. Gold ring and silver ring. We have also here earrings, earrings, okay? Necklace, it is a necklace. Glasses, they are my glasses, okay? And also we can change and say, they are my sunglasses. Okay, in this unit, the grammar topic is, it is or they are. Remember, we use it is in singular form, okay? When talk about only one accessory or only one thing, whatever. And we use they are in the plural form, okay? Pay attention. For example, you can say, it is a dress, singular. But you have to say, they are shoes, because they are two, one and two, okay? It is a green scarf. It is, because it's only one. More important is, they are, because one eye and two eyes, okay? Plural. Okay, my lovely students, for today, that's all. But remember, Miss Erica is going to be here for the next lesson. See you soon!